Hey, Dad.
Hey, Maddie. What's going on?
You know, not much.
That's not what your mom said.
Mom's trying to make me play with Russell again.
Well, he's your brother. It means so much to him.
Dad, playing with Russ is the worst. He always messes stuff up, and all he does is cry.
I don't know about that. You really think it's Russell that's the problem?
I don't know how it happened. It just did.
Well, traffic is really bad there on Saturdays. Were you being careful?
Yeah, I was being careful. It's a side street, Dad.
I know. But sometimes things happen.
Dad? She hit me. I don't know what her problem was.
Is anybody else hurt? Is she okay?
Yeah, she's fine. Better than my car.
Oh, maybe she didn't see you.
Yeah? Well, maybe people like her shouldn't be on the road.
Matthew, it's just, you have a young family and these years go by so fast.
It's not like I could be home for dinner every night, Dad. When I was little, you were gone on business trips all the time.
I know. Looking back, I wish I would have been there. I just don't want you to work your life away.
I'm not working my life away. I have to provide for a family, and that's what I'm doing.
I'm sure they know that.
Well, I wish she could figure that out. I feel like she needs to understand and appreciate the things that I do.
Still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
It'll be okay.
I don't even know anymore, Dad. Nothing's been the same since we split. Am I even a good man?
I've always thought you were a good man. But you have struggled with this your whole life. Maybe it takes looking outside of yourself. Thinking of others. Trying to see what you can do. When we understand that, somehow we manage to get through.
Dad.
In our trial, let us not become bitter or uncommitted, but let us follow the Savior's example of becoming more earnest, more sincere, and more faithful. Let us not complain. Let us serve others, and let us forgive one another. As we do this, all things will work together for good to us that love God.